All right, everybody. So now that we have everything apart and we have all the screws removed and all that fun stuff, we're gonna take this unit here. And this is the thing that the previous dash was attached to. And of course you already removed all of the washers and everything, so they're not gonna spill all over the ground. Basically all you're gonna do is pull that up. Then we're gonna take your new dash and affix it to this unit, the same way that your stock dash was held together by it.